With the release of Plesk's WordPress Toolkit 4.0, there comes a brand new beta feature called Remote Server Management. This feature allows you to bring any WordPress instance on remote Plesk Onyx servers to your current WordPress Toolkit management area. That means that even if you don't specifically have the WordPress Toolkit installed on a Plesk server, you can bring it in to another WordPress Toolkit management area. Let's see exactly how this works. Here, you'll see a website we've set up called Known Vans. If we go to the dashboard, you'll see that there's a new version of WordPress, as well as several other updates available for this site. Now, we could manage it here from the dashboard. However, the new remote server management allows us to manage it from Plesk's WordPress Toolkit. If we go to the WordPress Toolkit area, you'll see a section called Servers. If we click on that, we can choose to add a server. We're going to add the host information. This requires the URL, the SSH username and password, and then it'll ask us information about WordPress. We can choose to detect automatically if there's a WordPress site, or we can specify the directories with WordPress installations. We're going to detect this information automatically. Then we'll click Save. Once we do that, Plesk will connect to our server, install the WordPress Toolkit agent, and then look for and register any WordPress installations. Once this process is complete, we can click Closed. You'll see our new server is added under the servers area. And if we go to instances and scroll down, you'll see a brand new instance for our remote server. The beauty of this is that we can manage this and every other WordPress instance directly from the WordPress Toolkit. So, for example, there are updates available. We can click View. And then we can select all updates. This includes WordPress core, plugins, and themes, and then click update. We can also do a security assessment. So if we click view, Plesk will check our WordPress instance for security, and then we can choose all the security measures and click secure. If we go back to our WordPress site, you'll see that all of the updates have been installed. Plesk's new beta feature, Remote Server Management for the WordPress Toolkit 4.0, allows you to manage any WordPress installation on Plesk Onyx server, regardless of if WordPress Toolkit was previously installed or not. This feature is currently in an open beta for free, and we will continue to build out more and more features until its official release. To learn more, you can go to plesk.com/wp-toolkit. That's plesk.com/wp-toolkit.